Hi friends, and today I am going to show you how to get into Asus boot menu. The launch of the boot menu causes a small window in which you can immediately install a USB flash drive or DVD. To the first place and the hard disk is a second option. To enter the boot menu, usually you should enter BIOS in advance. However, if you know the computer laptop model, the support boot menu key, this is not necessary to go through the opening. The how to open boot menu on Asus laptop. Step 1. Reboot the Asus laptop. Step 2. Press continuously escape key on your key. After that, you click on enter setup to open boot menu. You can see Asus boot menu, BIOS utility, EZ mode. Then click on advanced mode by clicking F7. There you can see there are many options like main menu, advanced, boot, security, save and exit. In boot menu, you can click and set first boot option, second boot option. In security, you can set up passwords in your BIOS. After all that, save all settings and exit from BIOS boot menu or by clicking F10 key. Then press OK. First connect bootable USB drive to the laptop, then open boot menu by pressing escape key. Step 3. After that boot menu window is open, use the arrow to confirm that the priority boot order selection is the USB flash drive or CD-ROM. After clicking on USB, you can see that Windows installation is started. After few seconds of loading, the Windows 11 installation will be popped up. After that, you can see my full video of Windows 11 installation or click on I button to see the full video how I installed Windows 11 from USB. If you have installed multiple operating system on your computer, you can use Asus laptop boot menu to choose what system do you want to boot. But most people may install just one operating system on the computer. In the case, the most likely reason they use Asus boot menu is to install system or repair unbootable system. Thanks for watching my videos. Please like and subscribe my YouTube channel.